Hey guys, today I am here to solve this question of differentiation. Find dy over dx if y is equal to root x squared minus 1 bracket x plus 1 over x cubed plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. So let's solve this question. First of all, you know that a squared minus b squared always equal to a plus b and a minus b. And since you know that a cube plus b cube is always equal to a plus b bracket a square minus a b plus b square. You don't know that. So let's solve this here. The question is, y is equal to root x squared minus 1. You can also write that x squared minus 1. You can write here x squared minus 1 can also be written as x squared minus 1 squared. You can know that a squared minus b squared. So here, I write here a plus b and a minus b, because a square minus b square is equal to a plus b, a minus b. So right here, x plus 1, x minus 1. Next. So here, x plus 1 will be as it is. And next. And next term is here, a cube plus b cube. So this part is here, just like a cube plus b cube. So you can write here, a cube plus b cube formula is written here, a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. So you can write here, the formula is very simple. The formula is a square minus b square, a cube plus b cube, sorry, a plus b bracket a square minus ab plus b square. 1 square will be 1 raised to power 3 by 2. Simple and simple. A plus b, a square minus ab, x multiply 1 will be x, plus 1 square will be 1 raised to power 3 by 2. I hope that you have cleared the concept about that. Next, move here. Now you can write here root x plus 1 and write here x minus 1. Here x plus 1 as it is divided by, and here we can write here x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. And x, you can write here x squared minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. And x, you can simply write here x plus 1, 1 by 2, and here x minus 1 raised to power 1 by 2, and here x plus 1 as it is, and x. Because this value is here, 1, you can write here, next, x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2 bracket x squared minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. And here, 1 base same, their base are same, you can write here, 1 plus 1 by 2, you can write here, x plus 1 raised to power 1 plus 1 by 2, and x minus 1 raised to power 1 by 2 will be as it is, and x, you can write here x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2, and x squared minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2 will be as it is, and next. Now you can write here, the value is here, y is equal to x plus 1, this answer will be 2 1 0 2, 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. So you can write here, x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. And next, x minus 1, 1 by 2 will be as it is. And next, x plus 1, 3 by 2. And x is here, x square minus x plus 1, x square minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. So here, x plus this value will be not will be cut, and x will get here y is equal to x minus 1 raised to power 1 by 2 divided by x square minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. I hope that we are clear the point here. The y value is very simple. Next, this is the simplification, and next step is here, take logarithm, ln on both sides. On both sides. On both sides, I'm taking the logarithm ln. So here, ln y will be equal to, as it is equal to ln, and here will be get x minus 1 raised to power 1 by 2 over x square minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2 as it is. Next step is very simple. Next step is here, you can write here ln y as it is equal to ln x minus 1 raised to power 1 by 2 minus ln bracket x square minus x plus 1 3 by 2. You know that ln x over y is always equal to ln x minus ln y. So right here, ln x minus 1 1 by 2 minus ln x square minus x plus 1 3 by 2. As you know that ln x 1 by 2 is always equal to 1 by 2 ln x. So here, I can write here ln y is equal to 1 by 2 ln x minus 1 minus 3 by 2 ln x square minus x plus 1. I hope that you have cleared the point about the, these are the laws of logarithm I applied here. Next step. Now take differentiate. Now I'm going to take the, which is the main part, take differentiate with respect to x. Now I'm going to take the differentiate with respect to x. So here I can write here d over dx bracket ln y is equal to here d over dx bracket 1 by 2 ln bracket x minus 1 bracket log minus d over dx bracket 3 by 2 ln x square minus x plus 1 bracket log. Next step is very simple. Differentiate of ln y. You don't know that since derivative of ln x is always equal to 1 by x. So here, but this question is very simple. This is differentiate with respect to x, but here is y. You can write here 1 by y because x is our original function, but y is not original function. This is a change of derivative. So you can write here dy over dx because of changing of derivative. So here is equal to, next constant will be common, d over dx, and next right here ln bracket x minus 1 bracket cos minus 3 by 2 constant will be common d over dx, and next ln bracket x square minus x plus 1 bracket cos. And next time we're here, and this will be continue as it is. So here, next step will be here, 1 by 2, and next, d over dx, ln x. So derivative of ln x is always equal to 1 by x. So right here, 1 over x minus 1, this value will be as it is, because this is a change of derivative. So right here, d over dx, because of change, I will write here x minus 1, because x is the original function, but x minus 1 is not original function, so I have changed the again derivative of x minus 1. And next, minus 3 by 2 as it is, and next, And this is the change. So here ln x derivative will be 1 over x square minus x plus 1, because this is the change of derivative. So you can write here d over dx because of change x square minus x plus 1, and it is bracket clause. I hope that you have cleared the point about this. And next step will be here. And 1 by 2 d over dx will be as it is. And next step right here, 1 by 2 as it is. And next here, value is here, 1 over x minus 1 minus this value. The derivative here, very simple. The derivative of x, dx over x dx, will be here 1 minus. Derivative of constant is always equal to 0. You already know that derivative of a constant value is always equal to 0, and d over dx and d over dx of x derivative is always equal to 1. So here I write here 1 and minus the density, and derivative of constant is 0. I hope that you clear the point. Next. And here minus 3 by 2 as it is, and x step will be here 1 over x squared minus x plus 1. And x be right here, the derivative very simple, 2x, because derivative of power rule is always equal to nx, n minus 1, we'll get 2x. So here, I write the value here, derivative of will be 2x minus, derivative of x is 1, plus derivative of constant value is always equal to 0, bracket clause. Take here 1 by 2 as it is, x square minus x plus 1 minus 3 2s are 6x square minus minus plus 3 3s are 9, x plus minus will be minus 3 1s are 3, and x I will get here x minus 1 as it is, x square minus x plus 1 will be as it is. So simply 3 to the 6x square minus minus plus 3 to the 9x, and x minus plus minus will be 3 1s are 3. And next step. And next step will be here 1 by dy over dx is equal to, and next x square, this is here 1 by 2 as it is, and next this is plus x square, this is minus, 6 minus 1 will be here minus 5x square, and next this is minus x, and this is plus 9, 9 minus 1 will be here plus 8x, and next this is plus 1, this is minus 3, we get minus 2. And next, we'll get here x minus 1 as it is, and next x square minus x plus 1 will be as it is. And next step is very simple. This y will move into the right hand side. Dy over dx is equal to y multiplied by minus. You can also take the common minus here, 5x square, plus will be here, minus 8x, minus will be here, plus 2, take here, 1 by 2, as it is, x square, minus x plus 1, minus 3 2s are 6x square, minus minus plus, 3 3s are 9, x, plus minus will be minus, 3 1s are 3, and next I will get here x minus 1 as it is, x square minus x plus 1 will be as it is. So simply 3 to the 6x square minus minus plus 3 to the 9x, and next minus plus minus will be 3 1s are 3. And next step. And next step will be here 1 by dy over dx is equal to, and next x square, this is here 1 by 2 as it is, and next this is plus x square, this is minus, 6 minus 1 will be here minus 5x square, and next this is minus x and this is plus 9. 9 minus 1 will be here, plus 8x and x. This is plus 1, this is minus 3, we get minus 2 and x. We will get here x minus 1 as it is and x square minus x plus 1 will be as it is. And x times is very simple. This y will move into the right hand side. Dy over dx is equal to y multiplied by minus. You can also take the common minus here, 5x square, plus will be here minus 8x, minus will be here plus 2 divided by 2 bracket x minus 1, x square minus x plus 1. Here the value of y is, this is the value of y which I have already calculated in the previous section. You can watch the first part here. Y is the value is here. Y it is here x minus 1 raised to power 1 by 2 divided by x square minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2 and x here minus as it is 5x square minus 8x plus 2 and x divided by we will get here 2 bracket x minus 1 x square minus x plus 1. And next answer is very simple. This is the value of 1 and this is the value of 1 by 2. And here this is the value of 3 by 2 and this value is here 1. So here you can write here minus 5x square minus 8x plus 2 as it is divided by, and here 2 will be as it is, and x minus 1. Here this value is 1. 1, this value is 1 by 2. On the outside, on the numerator will be here minus 1 by 2. And next, x square minus x plus 1 raised to power 3 by 2. Base the power at 3 by 2 plus 1. And next, so I am going to calculate the dy over dx, which is equal to minus 5x square minus 8x plus 2 divided by here 2 bracket. And this value will be here 1 minus 1 by 2. 1 minus 1 by 2 will get here 2 minus 1 by 2 will get 1 by 2 the answer. So here I can write here x minus 1 1 by 2. You can write here x minus 1 1 by 2, which can also be written as square root of x minus 1. So right here root x minus 1 and here x square minus x plus 1. 3 by 2 plus 1. 3 by 2 plus 1 is equal to 5 by 2. So here right here 5 by 2. So this is the answer of this question of derivative. Thanks for watching this video. Also share this lecture with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And don't forget to like and subscribe this video. Goodbye.